Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky. I am Rufo, playing this game for you. Woo! Make our way back to the cave on the 23rd of November. For those of you in the United States, that would be Thanksgiving. Aha! Happy holiday to the lot of ya. Let us give thanks, or perhaps give shanks. Come, Mr. Ketchup. Let's not get shanked. Or shot, preferably. Bitten, or... all that other array of stuff that tends to happen to you. Aha! Like that. A lot of stuff around. None of it good. Aha! Rock! Ooh, stuff. Aw. A lot of nothing in there. Mostly enemies. I wonder if it will all be that heavily populated. Apparently. Oh, what do you think, Garth? I'm thankful for the webs. Again. Thank you. Or are these shoes I've already got? Not you to wait there. Want you to wait there with him. My gun and see what lies below. Right. Sign of boxes, so let's see just how thankful the gods are. Eat. Let's get out of here. Exceedingly close to the point where we can weaponize the ropes.
get back to you.
Hey, Pooch! What'd you do? Let him stay there, he just might survive. Jury's out on whether I really want that to be a thing, but, you know.
That worked out.
Not very well, apparently. That guy went and got himself killed. Well, he had an arrow trap to do it with, so... Thank you! Do I dare? Yes, I do. I shouldn't have, but I did dare. podcast. One bomb to find the market. Have a hit. But where? I think I know where it is. Yep. Right where I thought it was. Well, let's see if we can find another bomb. Maybe. Well, good luck with that, everybody. No market for us. I was foiled by a Madoc. No, not a Madoc, a machete. Oh well. Bonk! Mm-hmm. Not feeling for the ghosting. I've already found the black market. You cut. All right, darling, time to go. Let's grab that thing I've already got, because why not? Poor girl. No bombs, so no real reason to stick around. We're gonna be poor today. Still no sign of bombs. I suppose that's not entirely true when it comes to this place, but... we can raid that guy. Ground look like underneath that thing. Solid. Alright then. Have fun. I did get to ghost the vault. Thank you. exactly are my best odds of dealing with this guy. No, get back here, you jerk! Ah, fine. No! Jeez. Ew! That's what I want. No, I left a diamond up there, didn't I? Oh well. My pot! You jerk! Clear off! Can't let a man gather up his pot in peace. Every time. Let's go solve our bomb problem. Come on, buddy, one more! Thank you! guy there isn't. Bye. I'll borrow this. Thank you. Have an axe, magical trick. Finally, I have the means to liberate stuff from the rocks. What I got here? Hi, Brian. see. Take that, punk! Blow this place up and cart it home. Rest of the gods to finally show up again. Ooh. that! drop. That's awesome if I could pull it off, but somehow I don't think I will. We're gonna try though. I want to, what I hopefully want to do is unleash that push block above that croc man. So I don't want to fire from here. I did get him to go and, telefrag himself, so at least there's that. We'll be right back. Hoorah! What was I thinking? Whoa! that! Help! Jeez! That gun, that'll sort out my problems. Back to you. That's what I want. Here, Olmec! Here, boy! Peace. That's the I forgot about it, didn't you? What money gets blown up. All of it goes down. Oh. All right, then. Hoorah! It is a win! All because going to the black market was foiled in the mines by a machete. No, really. Did I end up spending my bombs on? I spent two of them to go after the vault in the mines, one more to get that machete, and then one bomb finding the market, but it wasn't good enough to let me into the market. Good grief, the first bombs I saw were in the temple. Is that really how that went? Wonder how it stands up. Hallelujah. Not terribly, actually. Alright then. I am especially satisfied with it, especially since I couldn't go to hell. That run already went to hell. But no matter. We didn't even get to see the Ankh, but will we do so well tomorrow? Find out then. Later.